Glass Welp. Chapter 2. Capacitance. Concept of capacitance. When we give the charge to a conductor, then its potential increases. How? Q proportional to V. Potential increases with charge given to the conductor. We use a constant Q proportional V or Q equal CV. What is C here? C is a constant and it depends on size of conductor, depends on size of conductor, surrounding medium and purgence of another conductor. Purgence of another conductor. What is C constant? It is known as capacitance of the conductor. Capacitance of conductor. Thus, C equals Q upon V. And it is defined as the capacitance of a conductor is equals to the charge, is equal to the ratio of the charge given to the conductor to the increase in potential. And unit is coulomb per volt, known as farad. Farad is a big unit. In daily life, we use microfarad or picofarad only. Now, the capacitance of a spherical isolated conductor. Capacitance of isolated spherical conductor. Let we have a spherical conductor, hollow conductor, metallic, of radius r, center O. When charge plus Q is given, it will equally distribute over the entire surface of the conductor. So its surface will be equipotential surface. We can assume that whole charge is situated at the center. Thus, potential at surface, assuming it that total charge is at the center of the hollow conductor, V equals K Q upon R. And according to definition, C equals Q by V, and V is K Q upon R. So it is R by K. And as you know that K equals 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught. K equals 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. So C equals 4 pi epsilon naught R. Thus C depend on radius, means size. It is the expression for the capacitance of a spherical conductor and depend on radius. Now, what is a capacitor? Capacitor is a device on which we can deposit or accumulate appropriate charge. Whatever we want can give the charge without changing the size of a conductor. On what principle it works? When an uncharged conductor is brought near to a charged conductor, then its potential decreases and thus we can give more charge to brought up it to the same potential. Thus, capacity increases. And its structure is as shown in diagram. We have first conductor. When charge is given from electric source, then the strips get stretched. And when second conductor brought near, then due to induction, opposite charge induced on the inner surface of the second conductor, while at outer surface positive charge is induced, which is neutralized by the electrons coming from the earth. Thus, what is capacitor? A pair or couple of two conductors of any size having equal opposite charges placed nearby, openly between the plates or conductors, dielectric is filled The capacitance of a capacitor is defined as the charge given to any one plate and the potential difference between the plates of the capacitor.